9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
What the hell?
Countdown interrupted. I repeat, countdown interrupted.
The shuttle tilted. I can see it on my fucking instrument.
Something happened at the Jeepa facility. An explosion. The on-site cameras are gone. Must have been a huge blast.
What's that? At 2 o'clock, can you see it?
A huge cloud of debris. Whole buildings even. All circling around. Feels like some kind of core. The dimensional rift I saw. It must have its own gravitational force.
I don't care what it is, it's headed straight for us!
Oh my God! Alice! Rachel! Come on! Breathe! Breathe! No! You, whatever you are, you must be up there. I know you are. I saw you that day in the pipe. When I looked into the rift, if you have some power, I'm sure you do. You must give them back to me. My wife, my daughter, give them back to me.
Why are you crying, Jack?
Alice? Rachel? What happened to you?
They're back, Ash. That's what you asked for, no?
Are you sure Mommy doesn't need her head anymore, Daddy?
I'm sure she didn't want to live like that.
Will you chop my head off too, Daddy?
This place is safe, Alice. Stay here until I come back.
Sing a song for Mommy. But please, Daddy, don't make me wait too long.
Hey, Daddy! Wake up! right, Rascal. If we want to survive, we need to keep moving. Stay here until I come back. I'll find us something to eat. And some firewood.